to strum. Now we're going to put the capo on the first fret. And what's easy about this song is that it starts with C, G, E minor, D. So 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1. So it's everything's held out in four counts. C, G, E minor, D. And then at the end of the verse, we have two chords. C, D, C, D. Okay? And they're held out for two beats each. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And then it goes back to kind of these verse chords for the chorus. But we're going to tack on two other chords. G, 2, 3, 4. D, 2, 3, 4. And then it goes back to the verse chord. C, G, E minor, D. You can hear it. It goes 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. E minor and 2 and D and 4. Now that can be complicated. I'm throwing out a lot of chords for you. But the verse is just basically this. C, G, E minor, D. If you can just remember that, we're good. And it has a couple of chords at the end. And then the chorus is G, D, C, G, E minor, D. G, D, C, G, E minor, D. The bridge, super easy. I could go to sleep and play this. C, G, D. That's it. Okay, let's strum it. Here we go. We're going to let it go through this little intro. Thank you. right there. Okay, we're just going to end it on that D. Because that's where he ends it. He just kind of sings out a little bit of something at the end. I don't want it to confuse us. Very good!